coming from behind you.
And Kurt Busch went over and over.
I thought he could squeeze by on the next to the wall, and he just couldn't make it. And this kid's ugly. Watch his thing.
Right on top of Ryan Newman.
Hadn't Ryan Newman had cars on top of him before here?
I think the 2009 race.
I think you're right.
Brad Keselowski and Carl Edwards coming to the checkered flag.
Boyer's 15 comes up, clogs the track. Both Labonte brothers involved. Stremme,
Jamie
number
McMurray.
Of those smaller teams on the way to a good finish here.
Jeff Gordon sliding down